Hey everyone, in this video I am introducing a powerful Android app called PDF Editor, Scanner and Reader to create and edit PDFs. And the best part, it's completely free and has zero ads. To get started, download the app from the Play Store or you can also use the link given in the description below. Want to scan documents and turn them into a PDF? Tap on Scan for Documents and choose Document Scan. Just point your camera at the document, it will scan automatically, or tap on this icon to scan manually. You can preview the page, tap the plus icon to add more pages. You can crop, rotate, apply filters, clean marks, retake or delete pages easily. Name your file, then you can save it on your phone and share it. You can also scan single and both sides of your IDs. Just point your camera at your ID card. Once it's scanned, tap on the plus icon to scan the back side. After both sides are scanned, tap on Done. Your scanned ID is ready in a PDF format. If you have a document image that you want to convert into a PDF, simply select it from your gallery. The app will instantly convert it into a PDF. Quickly insert, replace, copy, rotate, or delete pages with just a few taps. Need to tweak the text? Change or add text instantly using the content editor. You can also add images to your PDF, move and resize them however you like. Highlight or underline important text with the annotate tool. Protect your PDF with a password in seconds. You can add or remove watermarks for branding or security. You can even sign your PDF, either draw your signature or add a saved one. Once your PDF is ready, hit save and share your edited PDF in seconds. All these powerful features are easily available right on the home screen. So go ahead, download the app now and make your PDF editing tasks easier and faster than ever. Give it a try and share your feedback in the comments below. Also, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more helpful tech tips and tricks.